Iraq and it's 130 degrees. And you put ice water in it, and you just stick your hands in it all along. And they did like those heat sensor maps, you know, where you could see heat. You can see the heat going up. It sucks the vasculature to it, and it cools down the blood. And so use that same concept for that technology. It's pretty incredible. You take somebody like in the middle body temperature, up and down, a few degrees in a minute or two. So you can pretty much save their life in a minute or two. Pretty incredible. And you can still pour up your arm.
Okay.
I think it's easy to free up a hand if you're all like the snow here.
Yeah.